Superheroes, pirates, princesses, and many more costumes filled the hallways of Northwest Technical College today. In lieu of their annual Halloween party for students, NTC switched it up and hosted their first ever Halloween Fun Street. The event was free and open to all ages. Not only was there trick-or-treating, there was also photo opportunities, hay bale rides, and games with an educational twist.
Street, so it's a lot like a treat street, except we involve games and stuff and make it more developmentally appropriate for the kids. So it gives them a little bit of an opportunity to have something other than the normal trick-or-treating for just for candy. So we're offering other prizes. There's books and school supplies available for families who may not be able to afford it.
The event was completely student-planned, and the students say there's a chance it will become an annual event if the turnout this year is good, which it looked like it was. You still have a few trick-or-treating age, right?
I still do, yeah. We were out tonight.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. Busy out there?
Where we are, not so much. But, okay. Yeah, we did get out. They took in quite a few.
What were the costumes this year?
Oh, let's see. We had Ant-Man. Okay. I had Troll. Okay. And I had Black Cat.
All right.
Yeah. So still three.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.